They quickly discovered that there were some core pieces to the community that they need to make sure are in place for those businesses to continue thriving. Because businesses spend billions of dollars a year on turnover issues, on people that don't last, that don't make it. And so how do we tackle that issue? Well, we believe there's five core pieces to this. They're going to help people find work, but also keep work. This idea of job for life. First, there's the issue, the problem is not a lack of a job, it's a lack of identity. If you have people that go to work and don't understand who they are, who they're created to be, why they're there, what their next step is, then we've got a problem. Even if you have workplace, work opportunities, you got issues. Because oftentimes we have labels. Criminal, deadbeat dad, welfare mom, unemployable, high school dropout, you're lazy, etc. We put those labels on people and they start owning them. And all of us in this room at some point in time have carried labels that were also lies. They may not have been these labels, but they have been labels that people have put on us that we incorrectly believed about ourselves that we need to shed. Otherwise, it's going to suffer. We're going to suffer, and our workplaces will suffer as a result. So we have to get our mindsets right before we step into this. If we do job training, skill training, without dealing with the fundamental core of who we are type of discussion, we're at a loss. We want to discuss differently. We want to discuss the fact that people are have value and have worth, purpose and a plan, and are uniquely gifted. This is more along the lines of our identity.